If you're tired of spending hours designing merch, this tool will change your workflow forever. I'll show you how Merch Informer Studio makes scaling designs instantly fast. And by the end of this video, you'll be cranking designs out like a pro. Let's dive right in. Top research design vault with 700 plus research niches back here. You get new research every single week with keywords, low competition, and the link for the design inspiration. And then on top of that, you get fresh ideas for these niches to help you create an original design. Now, the goal is to help you understand what is selling so you can create your own unique top selling design for this niche or idea or concept. My goal is to help you make sales, okay? And that is very important to me because if I do that for you, it's easier for me to create an amazing product like this right here. Now, it's only $10 a month and you can cancel at any time. You get access to all of the previous niches once you sign up to as well. And then I'll be releasing new niches every single week. All right, so I'm in the back end of Merch Informer Studio. I'm gonna come over here to project name. You can just name your, whatever you wanna name your project, say scaled out designs for this example. I'm gonna show you exactly how I'm gonna do all this. And then you can like literally, you can do a custom or pick to whatever Amazon merch product. You can see that I just recently added Amazon tumblers back here, but we're just gonna do a t-shirt for this example. Okay, first design name. I'm gonna show you exactly everything that I'm doing in here, but life is better. And I'm gonna show you how I did this. Life is better with, okay. And we're using a cat, for example. Come over here, let me just break this down real fast. So this is inside of ChatGPT. This is an AI writing software, and it does create designs back here too as well. But give me a text-based saying that I can scale out by changing just one word in the cat niche. Now you can change this too. You could put like dog niche or just even just certain like dog breeds. I could say like a corgi, an English bulldog, a Rottweiler, a German shepherd, right? You just literally just mixing this up and you can come up with two different ideas. I'm just taking the brain power out of this to help you come up with even more just different ideas, right? And you can see exactly how it did. I can even ask it just to give me 5 more ideas based off of this, right? And it'll literally rip out 5 more ideas. Now, what we're going to do is come over here and we're going to leverage this saying and we're going to scale it out. Okay, so just going to keep that create project, and then I'm going to go over here to background, and then I'm going to put the color to black right here. And then you can see all the different colors that you can add right here. And we're just going to put the black, and we're just going to do a simple text-based design. Now, you can even add a graphic too, right? You put a graphic in there and then you can just change that one word in there, right? But I'm just going to show you just with a basic, simple text-based saying. Okay, obviously, if you want to make it better and you do it your way, how you're going to do it, you can definitely add your own images back here, which is really cool. Or you can even come back here and grab your own images back here too as well. Okay, which is really awesome. There's certain stuff back here. So the MI graphics, you're going to see there's all kinds of different graphics that are being added back here consistently. And you can even just grab something from here, which is really nice. And then you got the different clip arts. So there's a few different things, or you can just leverage like ChatGPT or Ideogram to actually create a graphic for you. Or if you do your own custom graphics, like I do a lot of custom graphics myself, you can do that too as well. So what it's going to take, a simple text base. We're going to add a click right here. It's text. See, click that. And then either you can even click on just different elements back here. I'm going to add a change the text color right here. We're just going to go ahead and do all white so we can see that. Okay. And then you come over here, you click on that. You can just look at different types of fonts back here too as well that you can mess with if you want to do that. Just go down. Like, all right. So you see how I'm messing around with there's different fonts that you can use. Life is better with rescue cats. Okay. No, just let's leave it like that. Just a simple chest design. Okay. Life is better with rescue cats. Okay. Now what we're going to do is, like I said, we're going to just change out just a single word in here. Right. And I'm going to show you how to, you can just scale out just basic text-based design just by switching out one word. Now what we're going to do is create a few different designs. Okay. And it's going to be very simple. I'm going to go ahead and add a cat graphic back here for Merch Informer. So you come over here in my graphics, you type in cat. I'm gonna pop up one of these cats. I'm gonna grab this cat. You can see how I just clicked on that too, by the way. If you come over here to the graphics, you just click the PNG, or you can click the SGB. I click the PNG and it just brought the cat over here. Okay. And then I'm just going to go ahead and resize them. So see how I'm resizing them, right? It's very simple. It's really easy. You can resize them how you want it, but it's pretty simple, pretty easy to do back here. And then I'm going to go ahead and grab a few of these sayings over here. And I'm going to click on the text and go ahead and edit text and go ahead and add text variant. Boom. Okay. Right now. So I add that text variant. If I click on that, you've seen what I did right there. I am going to go ahead and hit, you can see how, because the first one, right, I hit the little space with the enter button. Yeah, the enter button, bring the text down to the bottom, right? You can see how I did that. And then I'm going to go ahead and add a different text variant, bring it over here. Boom. And then the same thing with this one. Bring it down. And then I'll just go ahead and grab one more. All right, add another text variant, boom, bring that down. Okay, now you're seeing, look at the next one. You're seeing how I did that, right? Edit and go to the next one. All right, see how I did that? And now we have a total of 4 variants, which is really cool. And then come over here too. You can see how exactly one thing too is just going back to over here to ChatGPT, like this is gonna help you as far as just coming up with different ideas, and you can see how powerful that is. And just kind of just streamlining everything for you to make sure to make the designs how they are and coming up with unique ideas. And this is one thing that I'm working on personally with my team, is just leveraging ChatGPT to come up with different ideas as new trends come out. Like what else can we do? And what can we do to capitalize on the trend and create different unique ideas? Because once you leverage ChatGPT to help you come up with different ideas, and there's no stopping you once you get the idea and the workflow down and just creating your own unique ideas and just coming up with different text sayings or different design sayings, or just coming up with just different inspiration for different like graphics, stuff like that. Leveraging this and then taking tools like this to help you scale out the designs, it makes a whole, like everything so much different. So now we have the 4 variants right here. Now what I'm gonna do is hit download, and we're gonna go ahead and hit download all, okay? And it's gonna go ahead and download. Now, one thing too, about just changing out a single word, like, you know, cause it just makes it so much easier as far as like the design layout, okay? You can dip, you know, just do it your own way, or if you don't wanna change out one word, you want just a whole different niche with 10 different sayings, you can do that too as well, right? Which is pretty easy, but I kept it simple like that because you can see it's going here. Look at the, like the layout of it, right? It's all pretty much the same. Pretty cool. And then let me go ahead and extract those designs. All right. And then let me show you how we can go ahead and grab one of those designs over here on Amazon, right? That are seeing that. And then, so this is the designs I extracted them. And you can see how you can just drag and drop, bring it over here. And keep in mind too, you can open up a few different tabs and just bring them over there, but just to give you an idea of what the design looks like, right? And this is just an example. There's an example of how you can use Merchant Informer and then create a few different designs, ideas. And within, you can see how I did it within seconds, minutes, and boom, we downloaded 4 designs. We got 1, 2, 3, and yeah, 4. And then they're ready to upload to Amazon Merch.
All the research that I'm doing inside of this video, I'm using Merch Informer. Okay, this is the research tool that I use to find low competition niches. So let me go ahead and share with you how I'm using this. And my coupon code is gonna be down below in the description. I get a little affiliate kickback from that. And there is a free trial. So test it out for a few days. If you don't like it, cancel before it charges you, okay? Product research. Come over here to Merch Hunter. Let me show you how you can make money with this tool and find low competition niches. So you can filter a lot of stuff out right here. We can exclude brands, which is really cool. So I'm gonna hit that, exclude that, come down right here, leave that. And then with the number of reviews, I'll keep it like 10 or so. And then I'll hit search. And me here hitting search, it's gonna basically go on to Amazon.com and do some scraping over there for us to find some new t-shirt designs. Now, with certain things, obviously you still have to make sure that you're checking for your trademarks and your copyrights. You want to make sure that you're not infringing on another brand, okay? That's one important thing. Now, if we come down here, look at this right here. I'm voting for the convicted felon. Okay, that's a very popular one right now. If you're unaware of that, I've made some content on that too, going over that niche. Juneteenth is a real popular one right now. Let's go down right here. Let's say, for example, look at this right here. I went over this one too. I found this one. Let's go ahead and click on this listing. It's a 4th of July, okay, and then we have fighter jets. Okay, but they're, and on the back of the fighter jets, it's basically showing the American flag, which is a really cool design. Now let's come over here to all-time sales. Let's check this out. It's made its first sale in 2023, but look at this. There's a big demand for this right now, and it's cranking. It seems like it cranks throughout the whole year, makes a lot of sales. So this is one way that I look to see what people are buying. And now what else can you create that's related to this right here? But this is crazy because this is an evergreen niche, right? Obviously, they're targeting 4th of July, but this is an evergreen niche that's going to sell all year long. By looking at the BSR chart, we're seeing that right there, right? Now, let's keep going down. And there's a ton of stuff down here that you probably not even heard. You never even thought about, right? Done a little bit more. Merry 4th of Happy, you know the thing. Now, let's click on something like this. Now, Joe Biden, funny design. If we come down, we're looking at this. Look at the all-time sales. So it's made its first sale in 2023, but look at right now, it's cranking and making a lot of sales right now. Now, the main goal behind this is just to see, okay, what's the demand? What are people buying right now? What can I do? What can I create? And then get an idea from that. As I'm looking at all this stuff, there's so many different niches that you can go after in here, okay? I'm just showing you one way that you can use this tool. Here's another fighter jet design, which is pretty cool, right? They turn it the opposite way. And you can just come down here and just never run out of ideas, just here for the wieners. Right? 4th of July design. Look at that. Let's see. Click on this. Well, it looks good on the all-white t-shirt, which is nice, but let's look at the all-time sales. Okay, it's made its first sale in April 2024, but this is a newer design that's making sales. Okay? Something like this, like when I see something like this, okay, people are obviously buying this type of design right now. It's a good idea to figure out something that you're of your own and make something like this. Okay? And so that's how I leverage Merch Informer to help me come up with awesome new ideas. And there's a whole suite back here. You can even create your own design back here. There's a ton that can be done with this tool. Really awesome tool.
And that's how you create scalable merch designs in record time using Merch Informer Studio. Whether you're creating for a trending niche or building a full merch catalog, this tool is everything that you need to save time and boost creativity. So what are you waiting for? Start scaling your designs faster than ever. And let me know in the comments how it works for you. And if you want to see how I do research using Merch Informer, watch this video right here. Thank you very much for watching. Peace out.